Maruti will soon launch three new models in India. Sources close to the company confirmed that the all-new model that will come to India before the end of this financial year will be the next-gen Swift hatchback, which is slated to be unveiled at the upcoming Auto Expo 2018 in February. The new Swift hatchback, unveiled in late 2016, managed to retain the overarching design language of the original car. The 2017 Swift is built on the same platform as the Baleno, though it will be 10-15% lighter. The other two models that will see mid-cycle updates are the S-Cross crossover and the Celerio hatchback. While the crossover was unveiled earlier, the India-spec car is likely to get similar styling tweaks as the international model. The Celerio hatchback will also see minor tweaks to its exteriors and interior. Details of these two cars are not yet available.